Chiefs fans eagerly awaited the team's home opener, not just for the game, but for the tailgating.
We're having a good time watching the Chiefs opening day. It doesn't get any better than this.
Some fans couldn't wait to start cooking. Tailgaters lined up early before the gates opened, ready to get the best spot for the day. As the morning wore on, the lots filled up with red-clad fans, ready to party and ready to eat. Opening day is like a reunion for many longtime tailgaters.
Usually I get to see about everybody because the beginning of season, you know, we have hope. Everybody's got hope, but as the season progresses, if they don't do well, a lot of folks don't come around.
Here are some fun photos of fans before the game. As you can see, they're enjoying some early tailgating before today's game. We want to see your pictures, too. Log on to KNBC.com and post them to You Local.